you had a brother as well.
Wait. I think Mom said she sent Kakarot off the planet in a pod, though. Oh, well, I couldn't care any less. Well, I guess we're pretty lucky, aren't we? It's a good thing we decided to ignore Frieza's order to head home. Now I'll never get to be King Vegeta.
Vegeta, you have a brother, don't you?
Oh, yeah, I wonder if he got blown up, too. Huh, not that it matters.